Let's talk about the player to watch for this team. I mean, it's just an exciting thing.
We gotta watch. Chase Iwata-Bartelme is on fire. He's only a sophomore, and Coach Bill Naylor says he hasn't even figured out how good he can be. But with 16 points last night in a win against the defending champs, he's on his way. The sky is the limit for Bartelme. Iwata-Bartelme in the middle of the group just 30 seconds ago, leading an animated chant, something we haven't seen before, and the sophomore kind of grabbing the reins. You got to like that from a sophomore here, taking a look at him.
Now with 9 points, right back the other way, Chase Iwata-Bartelme. It's just become a full court sprint both ways.
A lot of attention. You think his 24 points the other night got Kahuku's attention for sure.
What a nice job of working the ball. and to chase Iwata-Bartelme.